You know, man, when I was a young man in high school, you believe it or not, I wanted to play football for the coach. And all those older guys, they said that he was mean and cruel, but you know, I want to play football for the coach. They said I was a little too lightweight to play linebacker, so I'm playing right end. I want to play football for the coach. Cause you know someday, man, you gotta stand up straight unless you're gonna fall. Then you're going to die. And the straightest dude I ever knew was standing right by me all the time. So I had to play football for the coach. I wanted to play football for the coach. When you're all alone and lonely, and you find that your soul has been up for sale, and you begin to think about all the things that you've done. Just about everything. But remember the princess who lived on the hill. Who loved you, even though she knew you was wrong. And right now she just might come shining through. And the glory of love talking behind your back, saying, man, you're never gonna be no human being. Then you start thinking again about all those things that you've done. What it was, and all the different things you made, every different scene. remember that the city is a funny place. Something like a circus or a zoo. And just remember, different people have peculiar tastes. And the glory love, the glory of love, the glory of love might see you through. Yeah, but now glory of love, the glory of love, the glory of love might see all through. Glory of love, the glory of love, glory of love, glory of love, glory of love now, glory of love now, glory. Glory of love, give it to me now. Glory of love, I see you through. Oh, I'm a Coney Island baby now.
I'd like to send this one out to Lou and Rachel. All the kids, and ES-192.